Hey, what's up YouTube, and welcome back with another tweaks video. I have today's video 5 new tweaks that I want to share with you guys. For those who already using the Electra jailbreak or the Uncover jailbreak, iOS 11.0 up to iOS 11.3.1, also the iOS 11.4 beta 1 up to beta 3. So before I'm gonna start today's video, I will ask you guys to give the video a huge thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new video. Alright guys, so let's go ahead right now and talking about the first tweak that I have for you guys in today's video. Let me talking about the Zoomer. So once you download the tweak in your jailbroken device, once you launch your camera application, you will be find a slider. That slider is going to be help you to zoom in and zoom out. If you want to check that out, how is that will be work, I will show you guys right now, so you can take a look right now. If you want to swip right, left, that's going to be zoom in, zoom out. And this is what the tweak will be, or how is the tweak will be work once you download it in your iPhone. If we talking about the settings, there is nothing to configure. Once you download the tweak, that tweak will be work right away after you download it in your iDevice. So as I show you guys, this is how is the tweak will be work in your iDevice. If you guys like that kind of stuff, the tweak called Zoomer. The next CD tweak, I will be talking about Crystal. So what the Crystal will be provide you with once you download the tweak in your iDevice, if you go ahead right now and launch your notification on your lock screen, you can just in one swip clear the most notification that you have in your iDevice. If I want to show you guys right now how is that will be looks like, you can take a look right now. With one single swip, you will be killed the most notification that you have in your iDevice. And if we're talking about the settings, there is nothing to configure. Once you download the tweak will be work right away after you download it in your iDevice. So if you're looking for that kind of stuff, if you want to download the tweak called Crystal. Alright, let me jump right now to talking about the next CD tweak, the Pencil Charging Indicator. So this is will be bring the Apple Pencil Charging Indicator in your iPhone. So if you go ahead right now and plug your device on a charge, you will be see that indicator in your lock screen, home screen. Also, we have another things. If we want to customize some stuff, we have another options under the settings. So if we go ahead right now under the settings, first section, we have the general. So you can toggle if you want. The indicator will be show up on the home screen. You can toggle that. Also, we have another option. If you want that indicator will be work on your lock screen, go ahead and toggle that. And also we have show on apps. The other section, that's if you want the indicator will be on the light mode, dark mode, on other stuff, it is available. You can choose your favorite from there. Also, we have another toggle. If you want to choose the faster animation, you can toggle that. And also, we have the rotation. And then the last option, which is going to be the replace low battery alert. You can toggle that if you want to. Just make sure after you're done from the configuration, go ahead and respring your device. And this is what the tweak will be provide you with after you download it in your iDevice. Anyway, as I show you guys, this is what the tweak will be provide you with. If you're looking for that kind of stuff, if you like to download it, the tweak called Pencil Charging Indicator. Alright, so the next one, Dark Tables. So once you download the tweak, that tweak will be provide you with a dark UI alert control menus. And also will be turn the black mode in your iDevice. And also you can tap anywhere to dismiss the alerts. And more than that, so you can go ahead and configure most of the options from under the settings. If I want to show you guys right now and giving you guys example how is that will be looks like, if I want to go right now and try to delete one of the emails that I have, you can take a look right now. Most of the menus will be in a dark mode. Anyway, so if we go ahead right now and jump under the settings, we have four different options. As I told you guys, you can toggle those, you can untoggle those the way you like if you wish. And this is the most things that it comes with that tweak. Once you finish all the configuration from under the settings, you need to make sure to respring your device so your device will be take the effect. And this is the way about that tweak. If you're looking to bring that kind of stuff in your iDevice, go ahead and download the tweak called Dark Tables. Alright guys, so let's go ahead right now and talking about the last CD tweak that I have for you guys. Let me talking about the blue UI. So once you download the tweak, that tweak will be make your UI settings under the settings, the most thing on your iDevice, it comes with a blue color. This is what pretty much the tweak will be provide you with. If we talking about the under the settings, there is nothing to configure. Once you download the tweak will be work right away after you download it in your iDevice. If you want to take a look right now about most of the things that I have on my iDevice, even the CDI tools in the bottom, most of the things, most of the UI that I have on my iDevice right now, it become after I download the tweak in a blue color. And then even if I want to jump right now under my settings right now, you can see right now most of the titles that I have here, most of the UI, it comes with a blue color. So anyway guys, as I show you, this is what the tweak pretty much will be provide you with. If you're looking to download that kind of stuff, you can go ahead and download the blue UI. So anyway guys, this is the most tweak that I want to share with you guys in today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget, give the video a huge thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new video. Catch you with the next one. Peace.